1963, Elvis floated by singing Drums of the Island in his 1965 Technicolor classic, Paradise Hawaiian Style. Please, let's take a moment and let it all soak in.
Well, I'm soaked. Let's go.
Becky, please. Show a little respect. This is an historical Elvis landmark. Now, take some pictures. Thank you. You're a beautiful family. All right, get one with the real kind of whole lip there. Right here, baby.
Says today I get to be the skipper.